burns any fuel. No steam, no steam, no gasoline. From lake or well to a tank up to 100 feet high, only food of these type of
You got a tank
that is brilliant.
Well, normally you'd have a wooden tank up behind the cottage.
Here,
it would pump the tank full of water. And you don't need to shut anything off. It just dies, and that's it, when the fire goes out.
There's
how they work. Now, this is a little different model. This is an Aries. And this is fired by natural gas or propane or whatever it is down here.
Yeah, right.
But that you've got a cylinder there. That's just a tin can hanging in there. It doesn't touch the side. It's not a piston ring. The air in here gets hot. Hot air rises. It lifts this can up. It goes up. There's a piston up there. It comes up. You can just barely see it coming out of the top. It's got a leather seal on it. It comes up, and there's water all around it, like black. That cylinder's got water around it, and that's what's happening right now. The water's got hot from running out of that barrel. If I had a bigger barrel or lake, normally you're pumping out of a lake or a well. You've got cold water. And it'll run about, six times faster than that. It'll go like everything with cold water. But and then it forces that piston, forces the air back down. The air back goes back down, it reheats it. The same air is going around and around and around in there hour after hour.
In other words, the air is trapped.
Trapped in there.
So the only thing that moves it, I guess it's hotter at the bottom, though.
It's hotter at the bottom.
It makes the piston go up and down.
The air does.
The cold water actually cools the air.
Pumps cold water in it. The cold water hits the warm air. The air goes back down again.
Why is that small?
But
the momentum keeps it going.
Well, basically, and if the water, that water is just really warm there now.
Is it Canadian made? No.
Why? Because
it's made in the States?
I got no lake. I mean, I've only got 30 gallons of water there, and the water gets warm.
So when it lives warm, I guess
it quit. It slows down. It's not 1895 that was built.
Wow, yeah.
April the 23rd. That's the original tag on it there and everything,
No, it doesn't even make any noise, right?
No, there's no noise or anything. No.
It's just hot air up and down.
Yeah, the hot air back and forth there. And you can burn anything in it. And it's just a tiny little firebox only goes big there.
When does it stop when you stop burning
it? Stops.
Yeah, or when you add extra cold water, I guess.
But yeah, well, you see what...
When the air gets cold, it stops.
Right? And when the fire goes out, it just quits, and that's what happened. You can have it at a cottage. This is where this one came from. That a cottage on an island. And they'd go down, they put a fire on in the morning, back up and have breakfast. By that time, it's pumped a tank full of water, the fire goes out. You don't have to shut the gas off, you don't shut the battery off, nothing. You got no hydro, no nothing. It just dies by itself.